Brandon Allen outside the 72 of Rick Wilson. And starting in row number 3 will be the 44. That's John Welch. And outside of John, the 33 of Eric Ruffell. It's like several newcomers to the Super 6 division here this year. Six lap qualifier. Two qualifying events this year tonight. Six of our final qualifying round. Three qualifiers for the Super Regional Modified Subdivision. Base truck rolls to the infield. Ryan Hillinger in 10th turn.
Door to door competition.
old fender cars, we do a little rubbing and scrubbing out here from time to time. They ain't ran on the outside. Peter Cowan on the inside. Cowan the fifth.
Well, there goes Chris Andolino making his move for the lead. Six.